You are the only one I haven't met yet. I'm Ray Brown.
Jane Goodall.
From the moment they met.
Jane, you want me to turn the AC up? You're looking a little flushed.
She thought he was the man of her dreams.
Every time I'm not with you, I'm thinking about you.
She never expected.
He asked you to live with him?
Wow.
He'd be the one.
Jane.
Yeah?
It's over, Jane.
To wreck her life.
Don't cry. Don't cry, please. You're gonna be fine.
Okay.
Now, Jane has to move on.
My apartment's been re-rented, and I have got to be out of here by Monday.
Why don't you move in with me?
You're moving in with Eddie?
Yeah. The place I was supposed to move into just suddenly fell apart.
Luckily, her new roommate has a lot of experience.
Romance, true love, none of it exists.
And he's teaching her more.
What is on your neck?
I bit myself shaving.
Than she ever wanted to know.
What's this, party Viagra?
You left these earrings in my bathroom.
You don't waste any time, do you?
Don't underestimate casual sex, Jane. It's very liberating.
The truth is, less than 5% of all male animals are monogamous.
Jane, these are people, not cows.
This is why men can't commit. It's the biological urge to spread their seed.
I worry about you, Jane. I really do.
I miss you, Jane.
I thought you were over this.
I'm having second thoughts.
No, I forbid it. What are you thinking?
You and Ray are going to live happily ever after with your matching Volvos and chocolate labs.
Did you have any friends growing up?
20th Century Fox presents...
Why are you doing this to yourself?
Because if I'm wrong, men don't leave all women. They leave me.
Maybe that's why we hold on as hard as we do. You know, we just can't believe that such a miracle can ever happen to us twice. Someday you'll find it again.
I wanna feel something sweeter than this.
Couldn't sleep?
No.
Me neither.
Ashley Judd. Greg Kinnear. Hugh Jackman, Marissa Tomei.
You're a cheerleader, huh?
Yes, I was.
Show me. Go on.
In the story of a woman who thought she had it all figured out.
Do you promise not to laugh?
No.
And the last man she ever expected.
Whoa.
To change her mind.
I hate you.
Someone like you. Sweeter than this.